हेलो बच्चों, वी आर डूइंग दिस पार्ट सेकंड कर्व. वी हैव डन ऑन पेज नंबर 91. वी हैव डन टिल हियर कुड्स. कुर्गी होम्स हैव अ ट्रेडिशन ऑफ द हॉस्पिटैलिटी. एक्चुअली दे आर वेरी एक्सपर्ट इन हॉस्पिटैलिटी एंड दे आर मोर देन विलिंग टू रिकाउंट न्यूमरस टेल्स ऑफ वेल लोर रिलेटेड टू देयर सन्स एंड फादर्स. द कुर्ग रेजिमेंट इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट डेकोरेटेड इन द इंडियन आर्मी. द फर्स्ट चीफ ऑफ द इंडियन आर्मी. Okay, the first chief of the Indian Army is General Karyappa. From Gur. Okay, so you can understand this is also very important thing to remember, especially for your exam program. So General Karyappa was the person who was the chief, who was the first chief of Indian Army. Okay, from Kurg only. Why? Because of their hospitality. They are very much expert in hospitality. Even he was allowed, even the Kurgis, the Ghuz were allowed to keep their guns. You can see here also, chief of the and even Kodaghuz are the only people in India permitted to carry fire guns. Fire gun means gun. Okay na? Firearms. Firearms means gun. Firearms means gun. Okay? They are allowed without a license. Okay? Only because of their hospitality, because of General Karyappa, he was all allowed to have the gun without a license. Kodaghuz people were allowed. For the first time, only Indian Army's chief, first chief Indian Army's was General Karyappa, and he is just belonging from Kurg only, and because of that it was all famous, and that's why this chapter has been prescribed in your syllabus so that you can understand. So what is the requirement of to read the, about the Kurg, about the Goa? Because of that, because they are the part of India, and especially why they are just famous for what? They are famous for what? Because of that it has been prescribed in your portion. The river Kaveri. Okay, mark here. We'll continue in the next video.